Welcome to the 3V Sigma USA Technical Services Building in Georgetown, South Carolina. I'm Ellen Libby, a senior formulation chemist in the Applications Lab, and today I'm going to show you how to make a mineral sunscreen with high natural origin content. If plant derivatives are a high priority for your next project, the 3V Sigma USA portfolio is a great place to start. We have emollients, emulsifiers, builders, texture modifiers, and film formers derived from renewables, many of which bear the ISO 16128 natural origin index of 1. For this formula, I loaded it with all of my favorite 3V high natural origin index materials, and we will uncover those as we go. I'll start with the water phase. To the deionized water, I'm adding a biodegradable chelating agent and then slowly sprinkling in Synthelin L. This is one of our carbomers with low viscosity build but high yield. It will keep the mineral actives in suspension for even protection throughout the sunscreen's shelf life, and once it's initially dispersed, I'll begin heating the batch. We can come back in about 30 minutes to an hour when it's fully hydrated. Then I'm adding a bioengineered butylene glycol. This will be a single pot emulsion, so my next step is directly adding the emulsifiers. I'm using Emulsiderm MPN as the primary emulsifier and Emulsiderm GS as a co-emulsifier. These are both 100% naturally derived. And while I'm using heat to melt a few other materials in this formula, the Emulsiderm MPN itself is a versatile liquid emulsifier that supports room temperature processing in other applications. Putting different emollients together in what we call an ester cascade can help a formulator fine-tune the sensorial outcome to the needs of a product. So for example, if I was making a facial sunscreen, I would want it to feel lightweight on the skin, I would want it to have a matte appearance and rub in pretty quickly. On the other hand, if I was making a body sunscreen, I need it to spread more easily over a larger area. For the sunscreen we're making today, I wanted the emollients to impart a creamy, cushiony, soft feel with moderate glide and high antioxidant activity. So for that, I chose Sensiderm HR, Activederm RE, and Sensiderm CCC. Sensiderm HR is a firm rice bran butter, contributing a velvety richness to the cream without going into a waxy or greasy direction. Activederm RE is one of our skin benefit emollients with gamma arisinal content and added tocotrienols, which scavenge the free radicals induced by UV irradiation of the skin. And then Sensiderm CCC, which is cocoa caprylate caprate, is a lightweight emollient with dry oil feel that improves spreadability of the minerals. Before turning off the heat, the last material I'm adding is Naturederm DDG. This is a biodegradable oil-soluble film former which promotes water resistance. Once we've cooled the batch, it's finally time to add the zinc oxide and titanium dioxide dispersions, followed by a naturally derived preservative blend. The last trick up my sleeve for giving this formula the silky gliding feel is Activederm RP, our cosmetic rice starch powder. It's adding one more note to that light velvety emollient accord we created earlier. After adding fragrance, we're moving over to the homogenizer. A thorough homogenization is critical to any product with dispersed pigments. We need the zinc oxide, titanium dioxide, and rice starch to be uniformly and finely distributed. Here's the final product. Its bulk appearance is glossy and creamy. It forms small peaks on pickup. And on the skin, it spreads nicely with good coverage. On dry down, it's silky smooth and otherwise inconspicuous, which is a huge improvement on the traditionally heavy and uncomfortable feel of mineral sunscreens. If you're interested in more formulations featuring our high natural origin index materials, you can check out our resource library page on 3vsigmausa.com or search for us on UL Prospector. We frequently list the natural origin content on the formulations that we post, and our technical data sheets for the raw materials include the natural origin index. And then if sunscreens are your specialty, make sure you also check out our growing portfolio of organic UV filters. That's it for today. I'll see you next time.